Matildas stars Sam Kerr and Hayley Raso have been nominated for the prestigious Women's Ballon d'Or Award after helping their team reach the Women's World Cup semi-finals last month. The pair are making history with this being the first time two Aussies have made the shortlist in the same year. Kerr and Raso were among 30 players nominated, and the winner will be announced on October 30th in Paris.